One person is dead after their car flipped in Northeast OKC. Police and fire crews tell us the driver was going very fast near Northeast 12th and MLK when the car hit a curb and flipped, and the driver was killed. No one else was in the car at the time and no other vehicles were involved. Police are still investigating what led up to this.